Yeah, basically just what he said. You know, he's a playmaker, and he goes out there and he's a natural leader. So sometimes, you know, you get a little, you know, a little extra, and you kind of, you know, force things and this and that. So when he makes those mistakes, we really got to capitalize on them and make him pay for it. So, but from what I see, he's a great leader, and that's why they're able to come back, you know, each and every game.